Hi, it's Andrew here at Bayside. I was telling people at the weekend about an article that I read about scientists in Russia who are so concerned about their anxious cows. Yes, they are worried about their worried cows. And what they've done to address the problem is that they have put virtual reality headsets on their cows. Yeah, look at this picture, everyone. This is their reality, a virtual reality. They're so concerned because the cows are in winter and their milk yield is down. And on these virtual reality screens, they've put wonderful, pleasant summer scenes of meadows. And guess what? Milk yield is up. I wish for you and for me today that we could just walk around and create a virtual reality and just have scenes of Maui beaches down to SoCal all the time, the French Alps. Wouldn't it be incredible if we could just create our own reality? But that's not gonna happen in life. Reality is we're living in our own reality. But this is what the Bible teaches us. It's not about what's going on the outside, although that can be very painful and very real. Reality is what's happening on the inside. And 1 John 4 verse 4 simply says this, that he who is inside you is greater than he that is in the world, the enemy of your souls. Jesus who is inside you is our real reality. And I want to encourage you with this today, is don't let what's happening on the outside get on the inside, but let Christ who is in the inside affect your outside. We're not asking you to create a virtual reality. We can't do that. But just let the reality of the inner Christ inside of you affect your world today.